keep these few things I've said. Keep them. Don't throw them away. Keep them, because I'm going to contextualize something just about now. Keep them. I dare say that going forward, we should not see anyone, any child in your jurisdictions who is sitting on the floor in the classroom. I dare boldly here standing say, soon I'll be your uninvited guest. Without even warning you, I'll appear at a school in your locality. Because we've agreed, you know where the desks must go. The first set of desks must go. You know. Because you live there. You know where the first borehole must go. You know where the maternity wing in the clinic must be constructed. Because we will not allow our mothers, our daughters, our cousins to give birth under a tree. With this enhanced CDM, that will not be allowed. I dare say, and I mean it, we mean it, that in a couple of years from now, there should be no school where pupils go to the laboratory, which is a pit latrine, because you should be able to dig a borehole under the support and the work we are doing. When you see HH going to New York at the UN General Assembly, I'm not just presenting a speech. This is a small issue in my brain. It's a small issue. I'm there to look for opportunities for your words, for your cancer. When you see me go to Scotland, to Glasgow, for the COP26, it's not just a speech you watch me give for 5-10 minutes. How can value sit in 10 minutes? What is important to me and my small delegation is the side meetings there. The side meetings, for example, that allowed us in those few days we were there to sign a £1 billion arrangement deal funding to support green energy. There are more funds sitting there. I saw them. I'm going for them. I'm going for them. I'm going for them. Because once through the CDF you have decided where the ball must be, my next step, your next step together, you and I, and us together, the German ambassador, when you see her sitting here, the UN resident, do you think they're sitting here to waste time? You shouldn't sit there to waste time. You should be exercising your mind. So we sink a ball.